In this lesson, I'm going to show you how to make unbranded videos with ProShow Web. This option is only available if you have a premium subscription. If you're not sure which type of account you have, you can check that by simply hovering over your login name here at the top. With a premium account, any videos that you download will be completely unbranded. Everything from standard web quality all the way to full 1080p HD video. Now this is great for photographers or slideshow creators who want to share or sell their videos without any ProShow watermarks or advertising. Another unbranded option is to create a direct link to your show. Now this is an excellent way to share a show instantly without having to download or transfer any files first. To create a direct link, with a show selected, click here to open the sharing options. At the bottom, toggle this button to custom, then choose the link option. Now just copy and paste the link into a web browser, add it to an email, or post the link on Facebook or Twitter. The links ProShow Web creates will take visitors to an unbranded watch page. This means when someone clicks the link, all they're going to see is your show. There won't be any other branding or advertising. Now as you can see here, the URL is a very generic showvid.com, and the title that appears in the browser will be the name of your show. Now on this page, you can see that in addition to my show and show name, I also have this custom background. And down here, I have a link to send customers to order prints. To customize your watch pages, first have a show selected, then click the share link. At the bottom of the window, be sure to toggle the branding option to custom, then click this gear icon to open the ProShow Web Settings page in a new browser tab. On the left, you'll find the options to customize your watch pages. You can create a link to go back to your site or to your store. You can change the page and font colors, and you can even upload a custom background image. Once you're happy with your selections, save your changes and close this tab to go right back where you left off in ProShow Web. That's all for this lesson. Be sure to check out our other videos or visit our blog for even more tips on using ProShow.